Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Grime. So now that we have the magnetic ability, we can go a different route than we were going before. What is it? Another foolish pebble. Your kind should know to stay. Oh, that form. You dared sculpt a pebble from under the broken sky. But no, not a pebble. That material, that head. Spiral or heart, at long last, the coda foretold your coming, and with great joy. Yet I knew we should rather fear it. Ah, okay. I think the red one I couldn't parry. I might be able to do that to it. I was doing pretty good there. Maybe what I should do let's go in with this. Also, I should check to see if that my new ability does anything to his abilities. I mean, I think it shows it while he's in the air. Thank you.
Let's try that again. And this time, not fuck up. Oh, okay, if I don't smack him when I... after a certain length of time. So I had a big charge of 20, but I didn't activate it, so the stacks wore off. Didn't know that about that weapon. Alright. Was doing really good that time. And yes, this move can be used on his stuff to cancel him out of things, which is useful. Thank you. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I'm like, press Y to parry. No. No, it hasn't been Y to parry for a very long time. Yeah, the big problem with the... this guy is that it seems to slow down my regeneration. So I should probably put that on. Nope, that. Actually, at least this gets something off of my... No, you don't get to fucking do it twice. In that form, I can't just block once. I have to block repeatedly to stagger him. All right, that's fine. There. Get your ass over here so I can actually see what the fuck you're doing. Fucking get over there so I can actually see you. No. Fucking too close for that. All right. Don't have an air dash yet, so cannot do that. Well, at least I got a more breath meter and a lot of the stuff I need to upgrade that. I might want to start working on those too. First, upgrade my force to level 10. Let's see what's down there. Here is just this area. don't think I can go that way, so I have to go up that way. There we go, starting to get a damage increase. Right, I can't go that way. Because I can't air dash. Oh, fuck. That's nice and all. Can I not go down that way? I guess I just didn't go down this way. Yeah, let's get force up to level 10 and then HP to level 10 and then... Hi.
Hard but smooth one. You did it. You freed the Lurik and the children of the broken sky from the mother's cruel tyranny. But now, we are free again, at last, to seek out ascension into the glorious prosperity.
Proportionality, whatever.
Oh, and look what I found. A huge follower, strong enough to work the lift to the world pillar. Told you I'd be help. You go on ahead. I'll come up the next lift. I'll bring my offerings to the palace. Can't wait.
Spin.
Like, am I seriously, like, already near the end? What the hell? There's no way that's true.
Well, hello again, Craven. By the sounds of the working lift coming from outside, I assume you found a way via the brute force. Poor flowers. So much wasted effort. Anyway, so if the world pillar themselves is willing to deal with you, of all the breath's creation, they are the greatest.
Okay. Again, like, holy crap, is this near the end? Okay. Yeah, I don't get that one. Thank you. just to get my shit back, because I already spent a lot of it.
There it is. I was hoping your kind could not form outside, out of a shattered rune. A scattered, shattered rune. Or shattered, scattered rune. Whatever. Yet, here you are, wearing it. No matter. You're already here. We may as well make a deal. I am Shadow of the World Pillar. Breathsmither, Meditator, and Creator. I am Order and its Defender. And you, Alchem, in your incomplete, weakened form, may not recall what your goal is, I will help, but first, you help me. An ancient ravenous beast roams the festered lands. It's beyond my reach, but not yours. Destroy it. Deliver me its yoke. In the meanwhile, I will show you, as a show of goodwill, I will offer my crafting services at a cost no greater than the materials required for the process. You are welcome, Alchemin.
Ah. Okay, so I could upgrade my finger blade. My burst lantern. Or nothing. Guessing no fighting here is why I'm not getting attacked by anybody.
You! How dare you wear that form! You've not earned it. No service, no humility. These properties require sacrifice. You pathetic creature. How disgusting your first form must have been that a deserter would force to correct it. Okay. Huh?
I do not know the accolation deserter sculpted you. I do not know which Doris deserter sculpted you under the broken sky, but that rubble may be will be made into bricks when we find it. As will you, should you step onto our servant's path ahead unwelcome. Stay here under the broken sky where you belong, counterfeit.
Got it. Ooh, don't like that. Got it. Can choose to heal. It can be used to heal and refreshes with in surrogate.
Oh,
that is a powerful item. They were not joking. couldn't do anything. So there's that. And I have that, so I can teleport back here once I find another nerve fruit. Oh. Fuck it. I just wanted to heal. This is obnoxious. I'll look up something after this episode to see whether or not the points that I've put into stuff is actually worth what I've put into stuff. You.
do you do?
Allows to charge up breath for a increased burst of healing. I don't actually like that. Oh, okay, so these guys just give me breath. The ability to pull objects and prey. Oh! Okay. There we go. So now I'm not gonna get pestered by that guy. Hitting the backs of prey deals more damage. Don't care so much. What was this? Oh. Okay. That's a super annoying one. Oh shit. Okay.
Ooh. Raw blade.
Which I can't fucking use. Because it's all dexterity. Ooh. Charge with the lightning and dash through prey. Ooh. Does not help me. Oh shit! Hi, buddy. That up. Huh. No. When prey are destroyed, not by absorption, they drop a fading cloud of breath. That's uber useful. Not the most useful, but it is very useful. I don't know what the piercer does, so... Why am I... My synapses are getting fucked up. Ow, fuck it, goddammit. Thank you. pulling... Oh, restores force. That's super useful. There you go. All right, I've got a couple of things to put into things. Increase absorption parry duration by 10%, making it easier. Absolutely want that. Oh. Don't care about that. Now that I know what repelling does, I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.